Master, this has led some good tourists.
Just try
and copy this style, but their name.
Yeah, man, he's got the O off there too.
Well, Kazim Zuristan. I'm afraid. The work's going well here at the new music school, our Center for Creative Arts. But I'm also having some renovation work done here as well. So I'm just gonna check that out and see what's going on. Finger in many pies as always. The boys' bedrooms are being decorated. That looks much better. Much better, David.
Yeah.
Much, much better. This was the wall before, guys, so you can see. Not nice. So it's looking well here, guys. I've had to wave goodbye to the children this morning, so it's nice to come and do something positive because I was feeling a bit emotional with it, you know. Now, we've got a huge thunderstorm due to come because the long rains are about to start. But I don't know if it's going to come. It might spoil play if it does. I don't know how the day will go if that happens, but let's see. Looks much better, I feel, with this colour. Exciting.
Home of music.
Been absolutely privileged to come and paint the school, and the kids have been amazing, and we'll all go back inspired, and we hope we'll inspire them as well.
Okay, I've had the most amazing week. It's past my expectations. The children were all amazing, and I've just learned so much from them. Like, every single one of them has taught me something. I've still got a lot to process when I get home, but I will be back for sure. It's been amazing. Thank you.
Well, that was an incredible week. We put our heart and souls into it, and we gave lots of love, and we received that back tenfold. Just what a lovely experience, and we can't wait to do it again. Love you all, guys.
Hello, whoever. Speechless. This week has been, without shadow of a doubt, the most profound, deeply emotional, productive, successful week ever. The boys have broke my heart. The thing that John's got going here, set up, is absolutely amazing. And your good self. And I just wish John a speedy recovery. And we love you all. And we're going to be back, sevens and ears old in our heart. And we'll be back soon. So love you all. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, as it really helps us to grow the channel and with it help more children here in Tanzania. Also, don't forget you can support our work by sharing with children in crisis here. Be it sharing for a particular need or even sharing one-on-one support for education, housing, food, and medical care. It can be done for as little as the cost of a cup of coffee a week back in the West, after all. Just visit www.sharetanzania.co.uk to find out more. Lastly, remember you can also support us via Patreon, www.patreon.com/feathers-tail, and help keep us here in Tanzania to continue our work. The links for the website and for the Patreon are in the description box of this video. Love and light, guys. See you soon.